How a professional car volunteer cleans his own car.